I don't think paintball's a sport.
Paintball's definitely not a sport. There's no strategy or athletics involved with it.
Paintball is not a sport because there's no leagues, there's no rules, there's no organization. People just get shot.
Go! Go! Ready? Five, two!
Paintball is a huge sport, probably more so than any other sport out there because it's such a team sport. Like, where can you talk to or have to communicate with players back and forth? You don't do that in NHL, you don't do it maybe a little bit in NBA, but it's such a team sport that all the pro teams now are using it to train. You got the NBA teams, NHL, Detroit Red Wings constantly train. Chicago Bulls play paintball once a week. They actually say paintball has improved their game.
Playing paintball now for about 3 years and spent maybe $3,000 on equipment. But just like any other sport, there's a lot of equipment that is needed to play. First off, you have your slider shorts, which cover the thighs. Then you have your pants, which have knee padding and padding all around your legs. Then next, there are your elbow pads, which help you block your elbows and good for peeking out of the bunker. Then your jersey and your goggles. And finally, your gun.
Set me off like dynamite, strapped tight around my waist. We are the ones in competition, but claim this ain't no race.
Let's go!
Take a breath and explode like bullets tearing through the wind. Coming up with a razor blade that tries to separate the skin. Now we're lost, white flames are burning brightly. Found the world worth dying for, yeah. We've been battered so hard that we don't feel anymore.
The game of paintball was invented in 1981 by three men: Charles Gaines, Hay Knowles, and Bob Grunsby. First paintball gun was invented in the late 1960s, called the Nelspot 707, founded by Crossman Paintball. Just like any other sport, paintball has rules.
A hit anywhere on the body or equipment results in a player to be eliminated. The ref will right away take the player off the field to the dead box, and if they fail to do so, they'll be given a penalty. Penalties are sort of like hockey. Minors are 2 minutes and majors are 5 minutes.
I think paintball is a sport because you use strategies, you work as a team, you gotta work hard when you're playing out on the field.
First of all, paintball, I mean, if you love adrenaline, then it's a sport for you. And, I don't know, playing with your team, running, the thought that somebody could be right around the corner, ready to shoot you in the face, any stuff like that, chance.
To score a point in paintball, you have to hang the flag at the opposing team's end. Paintball is now going to the Olympics. They figure that it missed the last Olympics as a demonstrator sport by 1 point, or by one vote, so the next Olympics it should be in. The Russian government puts $2 million into their team, into one team, their pro team. That's their budget for a year. They train all year round. So if that isn't a sport, I don't know what is.
Busted.